Bullet.
I can't. I don't know if the scrap does this when I attack or loading. Sometimes the mouse just disappears, so I can't alt tab and take off live now. And how this is bullshit. I guess I can't put the stuff on until I could get the mouse back and
Okay, get the mouse back into game loads. There we go, game loaded. Why the fuck can't I click? Okay, keep click there. There we go, it won't let me click. Ooh, that's scary. Bababookie. I was going to Riften. That was a potato. I didn't mean to steal, I was gonna put it back. For fucking stealing? It's only worth one. You caught me. Okay. Come along with us. Oh, fuck. Stolen goods, fuck you. After you pay the fine, of course. It's a buck. One septum. More trouble than it's fucking worth. Did not mean to steal that. You should be a pop-up, are you sure? What the fuck, that's odd. Didn't notice that before. The stairs gone down, why would anybody do that? Maybe or not.
Everything's in order.
Just be over here. What the fuck is it? Let's see if I could be here. See if it's anything apart. No.
Yes? You like me, eh? Don't fancy those clunky two-handed weapons. You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has bets for rent.
You know there's a giant rent in here. I'm gonna do it this way.
Need something?
Nothing special in there, but it's the principle. Hey, frickin' hell. I didn't mean to steal though. It's like I was framed. Yeah, that's it. It wasn't me stealing that potato, though, it was my twin. Oh, fuck off. I keep forgetting to kill that guy.
Good to see you. Good day.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables. Wish I could adopt you. Or marry your mother and adopt you with her. That'll be awesome. The fuck are you doing? What the fuck? I froze. What's happening with this fucking game? Go to Frozen. Guess I'm gonna have to alt the monitor and task it. Task manager. Don't tell me to pass my fucking mouse again. There we go. Hey, before I get back in, I forgot to mention I did upgrade. Add one more mod. Just give me a second. Just checking one thing while gonna. I got Crime Bounty DK. Forgot about that actually, but that's my new mod. So I could run away and eventually we lost that bounty when I'm not in wave run. Cause that makes sense. Especially medieval when there's no social media and shit. Bacon is really great. By the way, GigaSub Computers is my company and it's sponsoring this video. Amazing computer company here in Canada. You need any websites done or anything? I can do it. Any computer repair shop or computer repairs? I'm your guy. But typically, websites, what I'll do, we get no one's gonna ship a computer here to repair it. I could build a computer for you and ship it to you. But it was for you have a virus, you're not gonna come here, but I do have remote assistance. Only thing is I would need a cash up front because there's people that would like get me to fix it and then they'll completely block me from everything. It's happened. That's the risk I take with team viewers, so I get the cash up front. Usually e-transfer or something. Well, I must have auto-saved there. Now, a recap. Forgot to kill that bastard. You know what I hate? Except she called duties bad for this, but people like running around doing this. It's so stupid. It's not giving you any more speed. Like, it's a myth. Like, I go in Skyrim, I go just as fast doing this. And it doesn't make you harder to hit because if you're jumping on you, it actually makes you easier to hit. Because, for example, you jump, you wait till you get to your landing, and then you shoot where you're landing. Well, it's... The planes outside Whiterun are right. I better save this. Quit doing that. Why? Why? Oh, fucking hell. Why do you need 50 million auto save? Why does it do this? It's like it gets confused. Let's see that one. Where is this one? Fuck you. Oh, fuck's sakes. Before I accidentally save it, I'm going to save it. Oh, nothing. That's 24 is gone to 20. It's like it doesn't need them. Once in a while, it just puts them all in here. Next time I will just move all quick and all those things right in the directory. Secret. Wiener butt.
How can I? Hello, friend.
Hey. That's creepy. It's like Resident Evil.
Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell.
Dookie dookie's monkey.
If you're worth anything in a fight.
Carriages to... Where do you want to go? Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere?
Didn't want to reach.
My carriage is... Where do you want to go?
Want the rift.
Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere? Climbing back, and we'll be off. It's almost getting downright hot now.
Piku the penguin, Piku the penguin, Piku the penguin, yeah. Sexy biscuits, awesome. Oh, I wanted to kick your ass. I wish we could give him boots and then he makes us. It's like he's cut content from your monitor. I didn't remember with Vanilla anymore.
If you've got the coin, you've come to the right place. Pull up a seat.
You have some nerve coming back here after what you did to Kirava.
You mentioned you. How did you meet Kirana?
I met her when I wandered into Riften a few years ago. Been smitten with her ever since. In fact, I'm thinking of asking her to marry me. In Blackmarsh, tradition dictates we present a potential mate a unique wedding ring to represent our future bond. I already have the gold band, but all I need are 3 flawless amethysts to complete the setting.
I have them right here.
I don't know what to say. Such kindness is unheard of in these times.
Exactly.
Here, I want you to accept this as payment for your sacrifice. And I, well, we both thank you. Safe travels, lad. Hello, friend.
Your friend, but it still costs 5 gold to if you want to understand.
Speak.
Fuck you. He's not my friend.
If you cause problems, I'll have to ask you to leave.
Shut up.
Yes, child.
I'm not looking for a conversation.
Riften's under my protection. You watch
no,
yourself.
Fuck.
Now. I'm busy.
Fine. What?
Mm-hmm.
You want something?
Not sure you belong here, Elf.
Make it quick.
What the fuck happened here?
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold that honor with such power?
Tidings.
What's up? Original ingredient. Just wondering, hey?
Wanted to say something to you. Sure, we can talk a minute.
Not yet.
Greetings.
There we go. Okay, that's a regular flag, and you don't want that.
Got a minute? Wanted to say something.
Yay. Yay, carrots. Yeah. So it's only for lockpicks now. Ooh, beeswax, nice. Like the lock variant. Hey. Fuck you. Fuck! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck. Fuck, suck a motherfucking dick clicking pussy. There we go. I'm sure it did not. It's a normal lock. There are just certain mods that the new one better. There's was 6 variant, I like that variant. It must be locked. There we go. No, fuck off. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Oh, fuck. I'm losing fucking too much knockbacks. Fucking piece of shit. There we go. At least it gave me some skills. I'm going to disable those. Nice.
Speak, elf.
The fuck does he see me?
Need something?
Back's like facing me.
I need something? Take a look.
'86, that's all you have, you fucker. Indeed. Sale. That's $13,000.
Good day.
Need some? You lost?
Get the fuck out away. Cause I don't actually disable you. There we go. Clean that up a bit. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, shit. No, right this second. Let's all go in the background while we're in the other area so it doesn't feel weird. Okay, let's get three Marits. One from Marit, and then about
two. There's a special today on everything. You must buy it to get it.
How may I help you, my son?
Well, no more about the Temple of Mara.
Wonderful. Where to begin? Mara is the goddess of love. The temple spreads her gifts by tending to the sick, the poor, and the lost. We also perform wedding ceremonies for all the loving couples in Skyrim.
I could have a wedding at the temple?
Yes, if you were ready, of course. Are you familiar with how marriage works in Skyrim?
Well, not really.
Typically, love in Skyrim is as earnest as the people who live here. Life is hard and short, so there's little room for long courtship. A person who is looking for a spouse simply wears an amulet of Mara about the neck, showing they are available. When another person shows interest and the two agree to be together, one of them comes to the temple and we arrange a ceremony.
I'll buy an emblem or
particular. Now, remember, people in Skyrim respond to deeds. You'll find more people interested in your love if you help them. Good luck. Mara bless you. May you return to her benevolence in safety.
I've got your back. Of course. Do let me know if
blessings
I can
of Mara upon you.
I'll buy an amulet of Mara.
One I gave you? Very well. Here you are. Mara keep you. May you return to her benevolence.
I'm right behind you. Of course. Very good, sir.
How may I help you, my son?
I know.
Lost the last one I gave you? Very well. Here you are. Mara keep you.
Yes, my Thane? Of course.
There we go. They'll work around I learned. I actually learned that one day. I gave all my stuff to my companion and then all of a sudden I could buy an amulet. A total fluke. Where's this fish or person?
What do you want?
If you cause problems, I'll have to ask you to
leave. Where's some fucking hair?
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from
beautiful realm. Baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
Fear not. Come dragon.
I'm never over here. Ever. I don't know where to go. Warehouse. Supply meters. Okay, where is she? Not you?
The waiting. The insufferable waiting.
What's wrong?
Here, I want you to have this. Don't ask, just take it.
Bird in a pinch. Do you have any more I need to read?
Please stop wasting my time.
Where can I find maps efficiency? See you, Harz. I'm going to catch this. Oh crap, never returned.
It seems so.
When would mine taking over the bound?
Thanks. Good luck out there.
Now, how the fuck do you get over?
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among us?
Dandar.
Possibly yeah. Hold that honor and such power.
Keep walking, stranger.
Fuck you.
Think you might be in the wrong place, friend.
Like I said, fuck you. Where do you get this mud crab? Not there. Okay, where's Workstead? Okay. Let's go to Workstead.
I don't have any business to discuss with outsiders.
You're so fucking racist.
Need something?
Morning, it's sunshine in your room.
Good morning. Where do you want to go?
Oh, creep.
Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along
the way?
Take
me to Lakey Manor.
We'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called themselves. I hear there's whole countries full of them down south.
Did you get me a present?
What would you like?
I'd really like a dolly.
Yeah.
Maybe a pretty new dress?
Where would I get
well,
that?
I heard there's a really nice tailor's in Solitude. And maybe the Khajiit sell dolls. They always have the best toys. What is it?
What the fuck? Where's my doll?
Thanks.
I gave you some honey, I guess. I thought I had a doll. I held on to this doll just for you. Yeah, right here. Why can't I give it to you?
never taken a wife.
Because I don't feel it's right to take one, but to ask for one. And if someone wants to marry me, good. I will never take her. Okay. Put two of those in there, put that Stendar in there. Actually, you know, doesn't hurt to check. Okay, you go fishing down there. Boy, I just need a gold ingot. I don't have enough money for that. Fuck. But that's good. First run to be done. Library. There we go. Put the shit back first before I fuck up. Now just remove the library workbench. I want a bedroom and storage too. On entry and main hall, but let's go down to the
Papa.
You've built a fine steading here.
What do you need?
Warm. The fuck is that? That's new.
I'll see you burn.
Yeah.
Mirabar, guide me. Thank you.
Now that's sluggerfish. Is there any more? Okay, let's go back home. Apparently leather strips. Again. We'll put these in here for now. These. Which is for no. Want to use the stolen ones first. Ah, that there's five in there. You jumped me off with one, you fucker. Our dangers miscount. Make sure I don't have sloggerfish. Okay. And no longer strips on both sides. There we go. Well, we ran to a shop right away. Oh, there's more. More nuts. There we go. Let's sleep first. Parker task needs to go in here. Let me go on. What's in there too? No, I never actually looked through my own cupboards before. Two big books. The donut pit's up here. Won't be surprised if it did. Okay, we'll go to sleep. Best sell one of those.
Good to see you.
They take a 10 out, no why, but then I get more. Yay. Doink. 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 It. Oh man. What happened to all my friggin' saves now? See, it's fucked up. Boop. Thank you. Yeah. Is my camera always gone? I could have sworn I had a camera here. Oh, fuck. Where the fuck is my camera? Not showing up. No, no. I'll have to look into that. But anywho, it's been amazing again. Okay. Have a good day, night, weekend, whenever you're watching this, I might as well go back to here. Because I don't have a camera, but yeah, boy.